Hey, I'm MJ, and today I'm going to show you how to flush your DNS cache. Flushing your DNS cache can be done quickly and easily, even with little to no technical experience. In this video, we'll explain how to flush DNS cache in various operating systems and in Google Chrome. Before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in this video's description, and remember to subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. All right, let's go. First, let's start with clearing out your DNS cache on a Mac. In order to do this, you'll need to open the terminal and run the appropriate command. This process varies based on which version of macOS you are running. If you're not sure which version you are working with, click on the Apple icon in the top left corner of your desktop and select About This Mac. If you are working with a macOS version 10.11 or above, which includes macOS El Capitan, Sierra, High Sierra, Mojave, and Catalina, open the command line interface by clicking on Go and then Utilities. Then select Terminal. Once it opens, run the following command. If you are running macOS Yosemite, click on Go and then Utilities, then select Terminal. Once it opens, run the following command. Enter your computer's password and the DNS cache should successfully flush. For macOS Lion, Mountain Lion, and Mavericks, open up Terminal like we've already mentioned and run the following command to clear your DNS cache. Enter your password to execute it. If you are running macOS Snow Leopard, open Terminal and input this command. Then enter your password to finish clearing your DNS cache. Finally, macOS Leopard users should run the following command in Terminal. Once you enter your password, the DNS cache should be flushed. How to clear your DNS cache on Windows. Flushing your DNS cache on a Windows computer is fairly simple. To clear your DNS cache on a Windows OS, you'll need to open Command Prompt, the system's command line interface. You can access this program in Windows 10 by clicking on the Start button, then navigate to Windows Systems, and then the Command Prompt. Once the command line interface is open, enter the following line. This command should return a confirmation that the DNS cache has been successfully flushed. You can then close the command prompt window. In Windows 8, open the app screen. On the far right side, find Windows Systems and select Command Prompt. Once the program opens, run the following command. You should receive a confirmation once the DNS cache has been cleared successfully. In the Windows 7 or Windows XP, click on the Start button, navigate to All Programs, and then Accessories, and select Command Prompt. In the command line interface, run the following command. You should receive a confirmation message once DNS cache is flushed. Flushing your DNS cache on Linux machines is fairly similar to the process of doing so on your Mac or Windows computer. Here's how. If you're using Ubuntu, then Linux uses Terminal as its command line interface, just like macOS. To open it, click on Activities in the top left corner of your desktop. This will provide you with the search bar, where you can enter Terminal to find and launch the program. Once the command line interface is open, execute this command. Terminal will then prompt you for your password. Enter it to finish executing the commands and flushing your DNS cache. If you're using a Linux distribution other than Ubuntu, you can flush your DNS cache by opening your commands line interface and running this command. Once the command is executed, your cache should be clear. Finally, as we mentioned at the beginning of this video, you may need to clear your browser's DNS cache rather than operating system's DNS cache. In Google Chrome, you can do so by entering the following into your address bar. Then click on the Clear Host Cache button. And that's it. Chrome's DNS cache is flushed. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you get 24/7 support from expert WordPress engineers. Let us show you the Kinsta difference. Try a free demo of My Kinsta Dashboard at demo.kinsta.com. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.